Daniel Sedin threw it to a corner where no one was.
You got them all messed up. That's good work by Draper and Malpe. Boy, that speed, it does wonders in this game.
Lead pass, Henrik Sedin stood up at center. Bertuzzi coming, along with Daniel, to Henrik. Oh, and Fisher blocked the contact.
Oh, what a hit.
Oh, Daniel Sedin is down and maybe out. Boy, did Yuri Fisher make his presence felt there.
That's exactly what I was referring to Barry Smith in our second intermission. Fisher, oh my.
I'm not sure if the glass breaking didn't hurt Daniel more than the hit, maybe, well, but maybe he's lucky it broke.
It didn't shatter like a lot of glass normally does. It, a chunk came right out of it. It would take a big camera to fill that hole. They have little holes in the glass in the corners for cameramen. That's a rather big one, I'd say. And Sedin goes down there. He knows he's going to get hit.
Whoa.
Ooh, he put him right through it.
Jeepers. I don't think nobody got hurt.
Right through it.
Hey, everywhere.
That's not supposed to happen. It just disappeared.
One of our producer, Gord Cutler, wants to revisit our standard federal check of the game now.
Well,